Don't play with her, don't be dishonest. Ay. Still not understanding this logic. Ay. I'm back and I'm better.
Exactly, yeah. I'm on Periscope right now, so.
Thank you. 92.9 WIBB. Jules is checking in the beautiful Fort Valley State University. What's going on, y'all? I'm gonna need y'all to make more noise than that. What is going on, Fort Valley? We doing a real big old Friday, man. We got the lovely Bryson Tiller here. If you do not know this sexy man, he has that hot single out right now called Don't. What's going on, Bryson?
What's up?
How you feeling?
I'm good.
Okay, tell us a little bit about you for those who do not know.
Man, my name is Bryson Tiller. I'm from Louisville, Kentucky. Started making music when I was like 15. Man, stopped doing music when I was like 20 and I had a daughter. And then I was like, all right, man, I gotta do something, make something shake. So found a beat on the internet. Yeah. Found a beat on the internet, uploaded it, and then, you know, now I'm here.
Okay, and just to let y'all know, I got my boy Tex James right beside me as well.
What's happening? Folk Valley, make some noise again. We love the valley, man. We all brought somebody down. There's a lot of pretty women out here, bro.
Yeah.
I like when the city come out like that.
Now, I ain't gonna be biased because H-Town's my second home, and I know you shouted them out, but your single is killing right now. Who are your influences?
Man, OVO Sound, one of my biggest influences. The Dream, mm-hmm. Trey Songz, Chris Brown, you know. And I got a lot of people that I just look up to.
And what is the reference to H-Town? I hear you tell me the
answer. Nah, my boy King Gordon, like I said, that beat was on SoundClick, so I got on SoundClick, I got the beat. I went to his studio, and he's from H-Town, he's from Houston. So I played him the song, I was like, yo, I got this song called Don't, bro, check it out. And he listened to it, and he was like, oh, I like this, bro, I get the same exact beat. And I was like, for real? And then he played it for me, and he had the H-Town, got me feeling so dope. And I was like, yo, well, my song is short, you know, I mean, my version is short, so yo, we should like combine them. Put them on, so yeah, that was how that happened.
And some people get confused by Don't. So what do you mean in the song when you say Don't? What are you talking about? Don't go back to that crazy
Don't video is out now.
Okay.
On YouTube. Yeah, you can check it out.
You heard that, YouTube? What'd you say?
No, I'm good. But yeah, it's on YouTube. I got a few more videos coming too.
Okay, and tell us about this new single you got out.
Don't.
No. You have another couple of singles.
Oh, I don't even know what the single is gonna be yet. We just dropped the project. It's on iTunes right now, Apple Music streaming. If y'all got Apple Music, I see some of y'all got Androids in there, but whatever.
No shade. We're gonna do something for the females today. We got a new record that we're gonna play on the album. Besides Don't, because you know.
Oh yeah, for sure.
We the big station, we do what we wanna do, so okay. We're just gonna play some new music.
Word.
What's another other song? Give me a name of the song.
All right, Overtime.
Overtime. All right, so y'all wanna hear Overtime, y'all make some noise.
For sure.
It's Bryson Tiller. You know what it is. It's 92.9 WIBB. We checking in at Fort Valley. Make some noise. And this is the exclusive. Tell them one more time.
Nice. Overtime.
Give it up for Bryson Tiller, y'all. It's WIBB.
For sure.
Y'all got any questions for him right quick? While we're in commercial? Any questions?
Huh?
Hey, she said, what's his number, though? She got a question.
She
said, what his number is?
What the number? What his phone number? Y'all want to know his phone number?
911.
To be great? Man, I wouldn't say I'm great yet, but I'm getting there, you know? I'm a rookie, you know what I mean? So, I'm just trying to grow.
Any more questions? Anybody? You got a question?
Did you say great? Okay, I'm too.
You got no question.
Swan, you got a question?
You usually ask me a lot of questions before.
Hey. I don't want to play. I guess we'll play Sorry Not Sorry.
How'd you meet J. Cole?
I actually didn't meet J. Cole at the house, but I met J. Cole like at his concert, actually, of course. It was, but no, I'm saying that the same crib that he used to record at like a lot of studio houses in LA, I used that same one to finish up my project.
That's what's up. So I'm gonna let you introduce.
You're
gonna sing Overtime.
My name is Bryson Tiller, and this is Overtime.
And I'm next to the Turn Up King. Turn up for this new single.
It's 97.9 WIBB, folks. Gotta make some noise.
Question live, right, JG? Yeah. All right. One question. What's up? Do I have it, Queen? It's on iTunes. Do I have it? No, I don't. It's on my iTunes, yeah. But I don't have it, like. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's probably not a clean version. Like the dirty version leaked the same thing, so the music is clean version. I wish I had it. Huh? It's on the limit check. By the way, it's number one on iTunes right now. That's crazy.
Woo!
Yeah. Yo.
Jasmine Thomas, a senior mass communications major here at Fort Valley State University. Woo! Yeah. And our program crew. Woo! What's your question, Miss Lady?
My question for you is, did you go to college, and if not, did you ever
want to attend
a university?
I did. I actually dropped out of high school. Don't know why I dropped out, but yeah, I dropped out. I was making music every day.
Did you ever go back?
Would I go back?
To college?
No.
Well, that don't mean don't stay in college.
Right, PSA.
I would have made it easy for me. You know? I hate sitting on the computer and like typing stuff.
She had a question while we was on break. What was the question? Her? Miss? What was your
question?
My favorite song, Old Time, I guess that's my favorite. I don't know, I don't really got a favorite.
You know what we're going to do? We're going to play some bunch of his music. We're going to let y'all jam. How about that? Yeah, y'all want to hear some more of his music?
Yeah.
Y'all
want
to
hear
some more of his music? I'm going to text, I got a question for him.
Oh, you got your own question?
Yes. Where did you come up with the title for your album?
I dropped a song on SoundCloud called Let Him Know. And I was scrolling through the comments, and I see a fan in the comments, and it was like Trap Soul Movement. I was like, oh, that's kind of how my music sounds. That's dope. I'm going to like make a project that sounds like that. So, yeah, I just got to rock and roll.
That's what's up. And
Tate,
we're going to be playing Sorry Not Sorry next. Is that correct?
Yes, we're going to see if we can do that. One time with Terrence B, Mr. Bill, kind of back at the station, making sure we can get this popping.
But before we do that, FBS, you want me to need y'all to turn up one more time. What's up?
Man, chilling with Bryson Tiller, he's taking autographs, and we got giveaways, man. You know what it is, it's 19.9 WIBB. We could do some other questions, but ain't lying, y'all want to ask me. That's cool. What's up? He knows I'm trying to work on my vocals. I've been going to a vocal coach and stuff, so he's like, nah, I'll do it. But come back for homecoming? It'd be lit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what? I never went to a homecoming before, so. Halloween.
Hold up.
Y'all dress up, though. That's the question.
We turn up.
I'm trying to I'm trying to go to a costume party. Huh? Where? Oh, yeah. Okay. Say what? Don't hate me. Snapchat me, mouse.
Yeah, I think so.
If y'all want to.
No, we want
to.
She got a question. Yeah, definitely. Personal. Right.
Right, cool.
What other questions do you have? Huh? Perform what? Ease? Oh, ease. Ease. This one will take 10 years.
I'm paid
WIBB, we are still here at Fort Valley State University. That was an exchange that you just heard, talking to Bryson Tiller. And we got a question about Miss Lady. What's going on?
Hi, my name is Shelby Palmer. I'm a junior and I'm a marketing major, and I'm with the Power Jam crew. And my question is, what inspires your music?
Like you said, my personal life, everything that I just go through, you know what I mean? Sometimes I see my friend going through something, and I'll be like, man, what's wrong with us? It's all about perspective, you know?
We got a lot of women asking questions. No color got any questions?
I mean, he's 22, he's
got
fine.
A question. We got a question.
How you doing, man? I'm Brandon Kane. I'm a senior my high school year stuff. I'm a very deep course in my university. I'm also a DJ, DJ Kane, up Power Jam, and I'm saying, right?
Word.
You said earlier that OVO sound inspired you kind of
influence you.
In what ways did that
influence you? Man, Drake always puts out quality music. And you know what I mean? Not only does he inspire me with his music, but he just inspired me. He's just a great role model. You know what I mean? He just keeps it like it is. And he just, I don't know, he's just a person that I looked up to always. You know, I always looked up to him like a big brother.
Speaking of Drake, I know we were talking about him earlier. What'd you think about that Drake and Future mixtape?
Fire. Oh, jump man.
You need to have him on one of the tracks, man.
That would've been crazy. I texted him when he was in, I was like, you know, he texted me, he was like, oh, your tape out? And I was like, nah, not yet. I was like, where you at? He was like, Atlanta, working on Future. I was like, oh, okay, this might be lit. So, I didn't even know that about the girl I take.
About being late, but I think she's nervous to come up here, so I'm gonna ask it.
Okay.
Her question was, do you have any shows coming up?
Man, Atlanta shows?
Yes.
Just, I don't got no Atlanta shows, but I am doing.
I'm gonna need you to mark that on your calendar.
Yeah, today. Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna try to do a college tour. Yeah.
Hopefully you can come up back to for FBSU homecoming. Isn't that Halloween this year? Y'all make some noise.
I love it.
You got a track off of High Alone, right?
Yeah, I do.
Well, I like that record.
Okay.
I'm gonna play it for y'all. How about that? Y'all wanna hear it? Yeah. All right, we're gonna go to a break. When we come back, we're gonna play that for how long? I think y'all sit 97.9 WIB right now. Say
97.9
WIB. Folks,
y'all,
there you
go. Yeah, I'm gonna let them sit up long, man.
10 seconds, man.
This is Bryson Tiller's new track, Overtime. Just came on the air right now, man. So we're gonna let you listen to it exclusively, man. Let's go.
Friends to come in here, man.
Overtime, Bryson Tiller. If you like that joint, make some noise right now, man. Hey, yeah, man. Definitely, we got DJ Williams in the building checking in with us. Everybody give it up for DJ Williams in the building, man. What's up, man? All right, man. We got some things coming up for you today, so make sure y'all stick around. He's still going to be signing autographs. Still, we need a little meeting, we're taking pictures. So make sure y'all stick around, tell your friends, to tell a friend, to tell another friend. We're coming to the New Service Center right here now. We're going to be here till 2, all right? What's up, Fort Valley State? How y'all feeling? Y'all good? Everybody feeling great? That's what's up. You boy DJ Williams, just stop through. Hang out a little bit. My boy will crank up a little bit since the break. What you got, boy? Shout out to Rob Cats in here. Make sure the others will invite me out. The match is coming to the apartment. Definitely got my start right here. Back to the day before I got on the radio. Power Jam. So I got a big shout out to Power Jam. It's a good one.
Y'all need to pull up, man. Y'all ain't pulled up, y'all need to pull up. Jump.